I filmed this honeymoon view of Partridge Island many times in the winter and the fall. But this is my favorite time of year to film the honeymoon view, because everything is all in leaf. Even the needles of that spruce are rejoicing. It's spring, summer. The showy sumac had their flowers out. And in 8 weeks or so, these will be full of red berries. The sumac will. What I would really love to see along this field is a bunch of shade-producing oaks or chestnut or pine, some big trees. Stretch of field. I think that field right there is about 500 feet long. All it would take to make it park-like would be seven or eight large trees. Yeah, a wedding couple could stand right there in the center of that tiny little clearing, and it would make a fantastic wedding picture. The other thing I love about this view, it's the closest you can get to seeing a view of the harbor as one would have seen it, say, 500 years ago or 1,000 years ago. There would have been nothing but forest. Forest and island. The sumac shrubbery is full of sparrows. They're just being quiet, except for that one that's singing. Thank you. that sparrow is a center picture. In the Bible it says when a sparrow sings, a soul leads the guff. Oh, I see him. Hold back a little. He's in here somewhere. Oh, he left. He's in there somewhere. Sometimes you can find the cedar waxwing. around here too. But that's rare. Certain kinds of songbirds. The chickadee, for example, will be drawn to that spruce. And other kinds of songbirds, like the sparrow, will be drawn to the shrubbery. I saw a flyaway. Get to the house and take care of a few things there and get ready for the afternoon.